for the crowd, but the style indeed is the young lady who is allowing him to enter the ring right now. That's the style of that team right there.
Oh, man, what a water girl.
And this is a situation where this is singles competition. Sean Casey very emphatic last week in competition, and this time we'll take on Tatsu.
Hey, check it out, Michael.
Oh.
Those furry boots is what I'm talking about. I'd like to have some of those during the wintertime.
I would just like to be the animal that got killed for those boots.
Oh. Didn't Jane Fonda have a pair of those back on that workout video?
I never looked at what Jane Fonda was wearing in those.
I'll say video. I think that was on a Viewmaster reel.
Oh, was it? Okay. We're about to get underway. Tatsu against Sean Casey. I'm going to see if that young lady will come over here. I would love to address her by her name.
Yeah.
I mean, that.
Get her over here.
And Sean, by the way, in the dressing room, is very protective of her. So
as a result,
we cannot have the opportunity to interview her before the matches get to the program. So as a result, Sean Casey with the hammerlock on Tatsu.
Tatsu and Sean Casey both locking it up right now. The mysterious Oriental Tatsu.
Tatsu with a very flamboyant costume. Casey sending him into the ropes. There's a nice shoulder block coming off. Gonna crisscross this time. Off the ropes again. Tatsu with that Oriental kick. And down goes Sean Casey.
Spinning heel kick. I don't know what they call it there in the Orient, but I tell you, this Oriental Tatsu, Michael St. John, looks different every time I see him. Different moves. This guy must really work on his game.
Well, Tatsu being pulled out of the ring right now by Casey, and Tatsu comes firing back.
Are you saying Sean Casey had a little Oriental takeout there?
Well, he was, he was an Oriental takeout is a good way of explaining it. And Casey now right back on the man as he's back in the ring, but Tatsu with a reversal now goes into the buckle, and Sean is down. Tatsu goes for the cover, loops the leg, one, two, and I almost got him in a three count. You know, I was, during the break, I couldn't help but notice back in the back, Paul Adams meeting with the A-team. The A-team hasn't been on their A-game of late.
I know they haven't. You know, they ran wild there for a while. It was Paul Adams, Littell, all of them coming out. You know, and the A-team has fallen on some hard times. And they had a long streak where they just pretty much had the run of the place like the old Four Horsemen there for a while.
Well, two, the fact of the matter is that Paul Adams has had some of his skullduggery backfire of late, and he's just saying, oh, look at that neck breaker.
I guess it's the law of averages. After a while, you know, it's not like Paul Adams could run, roughshod over everybody forever with the stable, but he did for a very long time. And here lately, he's just had a really hard time.
Sean Casey, he's just had the match won, I think, right there, and instead toying with his opponent, referee Kurt Herron, trying to get order restored. Now Casey continuing to pummel the Oriental Tatsu. And so we've got a situation here where Sean Casey, I think right now, can take a victory in this match if he wanted it, but he continues to maneuver and plug on Tatsu, and Tatsu worse to wear right now.
Sean Casey, he's the world's oldest teenager. The guy just never gets any older. You know, the last 10 years, he's looked the same. It's amazing.
Right now, Tatsu trying to mount a comeback, but Sean Casey went into that, I don't want to say it rags, but whatever it is, hanging from the man.
Yeah, you don't want to say rags, that's not a,
last time I
that's
saw
not a flattering comment.
Last time I saw something that colorful was in a car wash.
Yeah, that'd be, put some soap on him, We get a good car wash out of Tatsu.
Oh, look at that. Casey caught him with the elbow coming in. Boy, the ring veteran Casey really showing his ring savvy now. Goes nonchalant for a cover, and it cost him.
Tatsu came out of that one. I didn't think he would.
Well, we've seen this Tatsu get some big wins here on Showtime All-Star Wrestling, and he is taking the battle to Casey, although Casey has maintained control most of the match. Goes in, Tatsu from behind. Gonna roll him up, O'Connor roll, one, two, and that's all he got.
I tell you, the Tatsu can go. He must be burning rice in that tank.
Well, is that a new blended fuel? Tatsu over the top that time, nice move. And Casey caught him with that savate kick. Hooks the leg this time and gets the win.
He's all out of soy sauce, the Oriental Tatsu.
Sean Casey gets the win here on Southern All-Star Wrestling, and he has made quite an impression on the fans We'll get Sean over here. I want to talk to him if we can, as he got a big win. And all right, Sean, you got your win now. You've got some big wins so far on Showtime All-Star Wrestling. Tell us what's on your mind.
Pro wrestling, probably the best competition ever to step foot in the business, but not good enough to keep the sexy one down. Because let me tell you something. Sexy Sean Casey is in the building. Soul Wrestling.
Well, the fans not showing any pleasure on that, as sexy Sean Casey and his lovely lady head back to the dressing room.